this shit. Yo, Team Shaded, what is good? It is your boy Shaded Rich coming back at you guys live with a brand new GTA 5 online video. And if you guys are anything like me right now, your account got wiped. And you guys probably did that airport Lester glitch and you just lost all your money and you guys are probably really freaked out and you probably really need some help to get money in GTA 5 online. So as you guys can see up on the screen, it says Shaded Rich, your GTA 5 online account balance, cash balance has been adjusted. That just means that I got a money wipe, all right? And I'm pretty sure you guys seen this screen as well. You guys probably didn't really recognize this screen until you actually saw the black alert screen that tells you how much your account was adjusted by. Basically, Rockstar went ahead and they took everybody's money who did that glitch, because what they can basically do is they can go into your bank and they can see all the times that the money was refunded to your account. And they could just delete all those transactions and that just adjusts your account. So my account was adjusted by $5 million, which isn't too bad. All I gotta do is sell like 3 vehicles and I get all my money back, but most of my money is in cars. I told you guys in the videos that I made when I made the actual glitch videos, when I told you guys to go ahead and do the glitch, that you need to put your money into vehicles. Once you put your money into vehicles, Rockstar can't take that away from you, because then the money is already spent. They can't do anything about it. But I do have a money glitch for you guys today. So if you guys are new, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I'm going to help you guys get your money back in GTA 5 online if you did receive a money wipe. And I'm going to help you guys get it back fast, easy, and all that great stuff. So yeah, if you guys are new, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel for daily GTA 5 online money glitches. And also drop a like on today's video if you guys got a money wipe or you just simply need money in GTA 5 online. Like I said, guys, this class right here is the Weenie Future Shock Izzy. This is the best vehicle to sell right now. It sells for almost $2 million right now. Mine's selling for 1.7, and yeah, guys, like I said, it sells for a lot of money. So I lost $5 million in my little pocket. I think I had it in my bank, and I literally have $7 million right now just from selling 3 of those vehicles. Now, of course, I abide it by the daily sell limit, but I'm gonna go ahead and explain that. But let's go ahead and get straight in today's money glitch so I can go ahead and show you guys how to make money in GTA 5 online. 100% easy, man. Working right now. You guys will need a friend. You'll need an arena. But if you guys did that money glitch where you got the airport to work or whatever, you guys probably went ahead and bought an arena just with that money that you had, because you guys got money happy and you just start spending it like crazy. So you probably do have an arena, but you're going to need a friend. Once you guys have that friend, you're going to need a Vapid van. It's like, I'm going to show you guys exactly where to get it. You get this van from, it's a minivan, it's a Vapid minivan. You guys are going to get it from the actual Benny's vehicle site. So if you guys go onto your phone right now, pull up your phone, go into your internet, and then go down to your Benny's vehicles, or go into what's called travel and transport. Then you want to go to Benny's, and then after that, you're going to go to stock, and then you're just going to go down to the Vapid minivan. Now, once you guys go ahead and you purchase that, just have it sent over to your actual arena. Once you guys have it sent over to your arena, you just want to go ahead and put it right there in that same slot that I have mine's. Now, you guys don't need to buy that exact vehicle. I just said buy that one because it's one of the cheapest ones. It just has to be a vehicle that you can modify immediately, okay? So you're gonna need to modify it, but I'm gonna show you why. Basically, you guys are gonna need this entire garage filled with LG Retro Customs, and then you need the car that you're gonna be duplicating, which is the Future Izzy Shock that I told you guys about, man. You guys really need that vehicle because that vehicle sells for the most. So I put that one in that slot. So basically what your friend is gonna do is when he gets in the car, you're gonna only need him for like 2 seconds. You're gonna go ahead and have him go to Xbox Store or go to PlayStation Store. Once he does that, he's just gonna sit on the cash, which is called the first shark card alert, all right? He's gonna click on that. He's gonna click on the first shark card. He's gonna sit on there. Once he's sitting on there, all you guys need to do from here is click right on the D-pad to modify the vehicle. Once you click right on the D-pad to modify the vehicle, spam X or A while you're modifying the vehicle until you get your money taken out of your account. As soon as you get that money taken out of your account, you need to click start and go all the way over to Xbox Store. Once you click on Xbox Store, once it loads up, what you guys need to do is you need to back out. Then you just need to back out of the modifying the vehicle. After you backed out of the modifying the vehicle, you're done. All you guys got to do is basically get out and go over to the blue circle, and your friend is done. He can leave as well if he wants to. Just go over to the blue circle, go over to the car you're duplicating, which is the Izzy. Once you grab onto the Izzy, just take it over to one of the free LG RH8s. swap it, what you should see is nothing should happen. They shouldn't swap. That's amazing. That's good. That means it worked. What you want to do now is you want to get into your Izzy and you want to take it into the mod shop. And then from there, you want to go ahead and put a custom plate on it. Now, why are you guys probably saying, why are you putting a custom plate on a car you're duplicating? It's because this is technically the LG RH8. Once I change something on it, it's going to make it stick. It's going to be an Izzy forever. It's not going to go back to being an LG. So you want to put a custom plate on this. You want to change something on a car just so that it sticks. Because if you don't change anything on the vehicle, it won't stick after you swap. So once you do that, you can exit the mod shop. Once you exit the mod shop, same thing, just rinse and repeat. Go to that blue circle and then keep running back to your Izzy and just keep on doing the same thing. So you guys don't want to lose order. I will go from the right to the left with all the vehicles. So just go to the blue circle, grab your future shock Izzy, and then just go to the next vehicle you want to duplicate. And once you guys do that, swap, what should happen is nothing. They shouldn't do anything. And you should just go back into your Izzy, go back into the mod shop, and just keep on putting plates on it. Okay, so that's all you're doing for every single car you're duplicating. For every single LG RH8 vehicle garage, you need to go ahead and swap them one time. Once you swap them, you need to put a plate on it and just keep on doing that same thing. Now, once you guys have officially finished with every single vehicle, the next thing you guys are going to do is you're going to want to see all of your duplicated copies, because right now you guys don't believe me. You're just like, okay, this guy's talking about swapping vehicles around. That makes no sense. This is not real. What you guys want to do from here, once you guys swap all the vehicles and stuff like that, you need to go ahead and you need to go into a new lobby. Now, I'm going to show you guys in a second after I do this last vehicle. If you guys don't know how to get custom plates and you're new to this, all you guys have to do is go onto the Apple Store or go onto the Google Play Store and basically just get the iFruit app. It's a GTA 5 app. Once you get that, you can put custom plates on the most recent vehicle you drove. Once you guys connect it to your social club and stuff like that, you guys are good. You will have custom plates. I have two. You guys should be able to get two. Once you put it on one car, you'll have it on every car, okay? So, like I said, the last step for you guys to do is to go into a new session. When you guys go into a new session, make sure that you are in the arena. What's called your spawn location is set to the arena. Once you guys set your spawn location to the arena, what's that going to do for you is when you come right back to the lobby, you're going to be right there. And all you guys got to do is just go sell the vehicles. Now, I forgot to mention this. You guys should definitely do this in an invite only session. Do not waste your time doing this in another session. It doesn't really matter because it's all indoor, so nobody can really do anything to you. But you know, you guys are going to be selling these vehicles, so I suggest selling them in a private session, because you don't want to go ahead and be driving around a very expensive vehicle with griefers and people who like to basically just ruin your day on GTA 5 online, like tryhards and a whole bunch of it's just nonsense on the map. So I would do this in a invite only session. Once you guys do that in an invite only session, you guys should be straight. But I'm gonna show you guys proof right now. This is my first garage. I don't put anything in here. I don't know why. You guys can fill up the entire arena garage and just do every single vehicle if you want to with the swapping. I don't really go crazy with glitches. Like, even with the Lester glitch, I didn't go crazy with that. Like, I literally just got 5 mil because I was just trying to show you guys in a video, but I didn't do it after that. Like, after the video, I was like, okay, I'm not about to waste my time with this. I want to play other games. So I didn't really receive a major money wipe. That's probably why you guys are like, man, why you only lose $5 million and I lost like 100? It's because I don't do these glitches like that. Like, I only make the videos on them, and then like I sell a few vehicles here and there, but all my money is in vehicles. As you guys can see, all these vehicles in here, these are all of my duplicated copies that I told you guys that you will have once you guys did all the swapping around. You guys can see that they're all future Izzy shocks and are all future shock Izzys, and they all sell for almost $2 million. Now, me personally, am I gonna sit here and sell every single vehicle abiding by the daily sell limit? No, I'm not about to sell all these vehicles. I'm gonna let them sit on ice for a rainy day. As you guys know, when money wipes come, that only means Rockstar is working on a big DLC. So they're working on a GTA 5 online DLC, and that means that they're not done with the game. So that's two good things you guys can take out of this. Glitches are always going to be working. They're always going to be around for you guys to make money. So do not worry about that money wipe if you guys are stressing. Like I said, I can help you guys get your money back super fast. All you guys got to do is subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I literally will be helping you guys, guiding you guys on how you can make your money instantly, guys, and make it all back. So yeah, like I said, money wipes literally just mean new big DLCs coming out. And also what that means is Rockstar just they're like not giving up on the game. So hey, that's something we got out of this. Like I said, this car will sell for almost $2 million. Once you guys get that price, you guys are all good to go. Like I said, just obey the daily sell limit laws. One car per 2 hours, all right? One car every 2 hours, and you guys should be straight. But all that being said, it's your boy Shady Rich. Until the next video, y'all know the rest, man. I'm signing out. Peace.